Part two.
It's the same time.
I don't know if that's true. There we go. Oh, thank God. I better not get copyrighted for this. But if I did, YouTube, please don't take this video down. Please don't copyright it. Or last video. Please, that's what I want from Christmas from you guys. What you getting? There we go! Perfect pink. This one's kind of thick. She a thick boy. Guys, boys, boys. I have a baby watermelon. Malisha slash Tina, because she's small. She's tiny. Malisha! Mama! Me and Lay made up. We got in a fight and we made up today. Because at lunch,
Alexa, lying down.
At lunch, Lay was like this to me.
Like what?
Like this. And I was like,
okay, quiet. Alexa, lying down 3 times.
And she started laughing and I was like,
what? Why did you drop in a fight?
The other night. Last time she slept over. Yeah, guys. Me and my bestie got back together. Well, we were never dating. That's weird. Because I would never date a girl. I'm not gay. Don't worry about it. But yeah, we just got in a fight and. Yeah. So, we got in a fight and we made up today. And that was like a week ago. Longer than a week ago. Yeah, it was about a week ago. A week and like a few days. Ugh! My dog is beating me up. I don't know if you guys can see this. It might be ready to flip. I think medium is great. So, tick, 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 tick. What was that noise? I think 6 is great to put it on. So, medium. When you're making these pancakes, put it on medium. Because I'll cook. Good. So I'm gonna sit down. And wait a minute. My legs are really hot. I wore sweatpants to school today because it's cold outside because it's winter. I don't know why you wear pants in winter, but we're in winter. During winter. Why am I saying winter so much? Well, right now it's winter, so you have to wear winter pants, because it's winter. I keep saying winter. Just tell me to stop saying winter. I cannot stop saying winter. Well, that's okay, because I never will remember to say winter, or stop saying. Mm. like stretch my channel out to like 1,000 or subscribers. Play me. Alexa, skip.
I have a headache. I really don't want it that loud.
I'm sorry. It's okay. Okay, I don't know if anybody knew this, but Whoville is in a snowflake. Like, the Whos and the Grinch live in a snowflake. That's why it's so small. That's why the town is so small. Whoville is so small. Be a big pancake. Oh, you don't want me to show my shoulders? Is this better for you? Okay, put a finger down. Put a finger down if you have ever made pancakes. Like online. Put a finger down if you've ever burned yourself from like anything in the kitchen. I think everybody has. Okay, put a finger down. Well, if you accidentally turned the water on hot and you needed cold water specifically, put a finger down. Put a finger down if you've ever burned something in the oven. and not you, but burn something, like in the oven or on the stove. Oh wait, what do you have to put a finger down if you have an air fryer. Put a finger down if you're not allowed to cook because you always make big messes or you just ruin the house. Put a finger down if you waste things in the kitchen, like food, you get food down and you don't eat it. Okay, put a finger down if you have ever cut yourself with a big knife, like a knife like this, or like a knife, like a sharp knife. Like a sharp knife like this. Well, I did just recently. Big knife, too. I have to pee, guys, so that's why I'm doing this position. I know you guys have always had to feel this. Okay, I'm gonna go pee. She didn't even cook completely. I'll scoop the rest out. Now, when I know I'm not being sus, then I'm burning. You can come see proof. Period. Got my emergency special. If something was burning, I'd probably tell my mom. Beautiful chicken fry on the floor. She's chickening around. Can't wait to eat these pancakes. They're gonna be so good. Ricey, get. So today I found out my friend, this girl, we're gonna call her Teresa. And my friend, my name is not Teresa. My name is, let's give her a new name, Emily. So she was calling her mom, and her mom needed to go somewhere, so she needed somebody to watch her. And Teresa was gonna watch her. Emily. These are not their real names, nicknames. So, yeah. And then thank you.
love her. She's a brat. And I was like, you guys aren't friends anymore? Or you guys aren't friends anymore? You don't like each other anymore? Or you don't like her anymore? And she goes, no. And I was like, I never knew that. Okay, so now, let's see. We're done. Get it on a new plate. On it like a different plate. All the pancakes on a different plate. And just put cream on them. Stack them up in different weird shape. And just like put the whipped cream on it. You don't have whipped cream, then don't use it. Or if you can't have whipped cream, don't use the whipped cream. But if other people want it and you're making it for other people, do whatever you want. Stop squirting out like that, weirdo. This is a recent one we just made. I think that was the last one. This sounds like James Charles is singing it. Because this is gonna be the best stack of pancakes you've ever seen. I know I never edit videos because I hate editing. It's so boring. I just edit because I don't edit because I don't want to. It's not something I want. A please, yeah. So please don't call at me. Yes, I don't like editing. And no, I will not tell you why. I just don't like it. It's boring. Gonna be the most awkward stack of pancakes you've ever seen in your life. It's already looking like this. Just that's the whole point of this, okay? Okay. Don't come at me. A lot of sugar. I'm gonna die of diabetes. Actually, it is called diabetes or diabetes, not diabetes. I'm gonna die because of pancakes. Oh, she's gonna fall. She's gonna fall. There we go. Little stain. Whoa. To keep clean and not to get corona, you gotta clean up. And also clean our hands. Soap and water before. No, my stack fell. My stack. The water here is freezing. I know why, because it is so cold outside. So the water is really cold. There it is. It is off. Now, get your drink and your pancake here. Serve it to yourself. Thank you. and I hope you guys like these parts. Thank you guys for watching this video. Bye, bye.